हेलो, वेलकम टू आर एजुकेटिव आर के आई एस चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रेडॉक्स रिएक्शंस। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन, वी हैव टू नो अबाउट वेयर वी यूज द रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन। दीज रिएक्शंस आर यूज इन इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री। इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री इज द ब्रांच ऑफ फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री इन विच एनर्जी इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी इज रिलीज ड्यूरिंग स्पॉन्टेनियस केमिकल रिएक्शंस। इन रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिएक्शन। फर्स्ट वन इज ऑक्सीडेशन एंड द सेकेंड वन इज रिडक्शन। दीज टू रिएक्शंस कंबाइंड टू फॉर्म रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन। रेड फॉर रिडक्शन, ऑक्स फॉर ऑक्सीडेशन। दीज are mainly used in the cells. We are used in our daily lives. For example, oxidation. This is the half cell. Oxidation, half cell. This is the reduction, half cell. Half cell mean without reduction, oxidation is not possible, and without oxidation, reduction is not possible. Both the reactions are necessary. For oxidation, there is a loss of electron during a chemical reaction in which loss of electron takes place. In reduction, there is gain of electron. For example, we consider a general chemical reaction in which zinc loses its electrons, zinc in solid form. When it is in aqueous form, it loses its electron, that is aqueous, 2 positive plus 2 electron. Zinc loses its electron, then it is a oxidation half cell. We can call it a oxidation half cell. Another side, copper in aqueous form gain these two electrons and form copper solid. This is oxidation half cell. Oxidation takes place. In this reaction, reduction takes place. This is the redox reaction, and this is the example of a redox reaction. We just use this as a, you can say, zinc plus copper sulfate, it changes to zinc sulfate plus copper. If we remove the, this is a aqueous solution of copper sulfate, salt solution. Zinc is solid. In this, zinc is in aqueous solution of its salt solution and copper is in solid form. Thank you.